Hello. Welcome to FonePaw channel. This video is about how to limit your screen time with iOS 12 for iPhone and iPad. On the Apple Worldwide Developers Conference 2018, Apple released the iOS 12. Some of the new features are letting you use your phone less. In the screen time, you can see the reports of weekly activity summary. Here, you can see the apps using time in a day, and more details. Let's slide down, there is the using time of most used apps. Below, you can see how many times you picked up your phone in a day, and the report tells you which time you picked up most. Now, we can switch to 7 days report. It's almost the same as 1 day report. Screen time, most used apps, pickup times, and the notifications. The next, it's the app limits. Let's return and click on the app's limits. Enter the passcode, then you can add limits on apps. Select the categories you want to manage first. Add to the limit list, set the time and days you want to limit the apps. You can set up the specific time on the specific day to limit the app sign in iCloud. Of course, you can delete the limits like this. Back to the settings, the iOS 12 also update the Do Not Disturb, the new bedtime mode, in which the lock screen will be darkened in the scheduled bedtime hours, to ensure users will not be distracted by the notifications when they check the time at midnight. Enable the Do Not Disturb and set the schedule, and then enable the bedtime mode. Speaking of notifications, iOS 12 will now let you group notifications, just like on Android. Getting in the notifications, select an app. At the bottom of the list, you can find the notification grouping. What if you don't want to update to iOS 12 and you want to know the time you use apps? Watch this essay on our website, you can learn more ways to manage your iPhone using time. So, that's all. If you want to see more mobile tips, you can subscribe us or go to fonepaw.com. And don't forget to share this video with your friends.